Sorry I'm late. I was cramming.
What, for Hunt? You got that in the bag.
No, I'm more worried about the interview with the social worker. Don't laugh at me, Derek. Nothing in my life has prepared me for this. My mother was about as nurturing as a steak knife. I don't know anything about making lunches or Halloween costumes.
Good moms make Halloween costumes. Well, you could sew.
I sew skin.
Yeah. This is gonna be fun. It's just instinct, right?
There you go.
There
you go. Oh, there you go.
Hey. Oh.
She looks good. Her weight's up and her previous incisions have healed. The labs are within normal limits and she's super duper cute, aren't you?
So it's an uncomplicated hernia, so you don't have to use any artificial closures, right?
Yeah, no, it should be simple. I'll do a short incision in her super pubic crease to do a traditional exposure and then I'll finish with the chupo. I'm sorry. That's what Callie calls a pacifier. But Zola hasn't eaten because of the surgery. She's probably really hungry. You might want to try and soothe her with a pacifier. Come here, baby. Come here, baby. Hydrophobic. Yes, there you go. Chupo.
Wow.
All right, I'll call you when I'm ready to come take her out.
See? We'll figure it out.